you carry on? I'm listening.
It's hard to say, but
I think an outstanding school would be a school like none other. Like, every single thing will be brilliant. No other school would have it. Like, there would not be two outstanding schools. If there was one existing, there would just be one. But
I think we can say that a good student or an outstanding student is the one who is important, not because of his grades, but because of his values.
It's a school that provides education, provides knowledge, but also that it is worried and concerns about the individual, the human being. An outstanding school is a place where people are happy, and it's essential.
I would see very good playgrounds with students not putting litter everywhere, and a very organized cafeteria, not so loud, everyone behaves very well, not even shouted at one single time. They'll be brilliant, they'll teach thousands and billions and millions in maths and in language. They might teach Chinese, French, Japanese.
I'll have a climbing frame like ones in McDonald's. They would be helping each other, not like in normal schools. Some kids like to bully and play around, and kids don't like it. And in the standard school, they'll help each other, they won't bully, they'll accept each other's rights.